Man, oh yeah, flipped off. It's a little cooler up here than I would have thought it was going to be, but I'm so hot and sweaty, so probably why it's cooling down a little bit. We'll do a couple passes here around just to get everything warmed up, and it should be already warmed up, but we'll just go around here and make sure everything's good to go. And today there's really no plan. Just going to go out here and cruise the area. This is the first time I've flown out here this year. So, we're just going to go out here and enjoy the flight. Now, there's some pretty good open fields here to fly low, but not as good as West Lafayette, where we have huge fields that are open to fly around. Here we have smaller ones, but they're still nice. I don't remember how long ago, a few years ago, did a video called The Barn. And that barn is still standing. It's still there. I feel like over the river and through the woods. Cows over there fighting, stirring up a bunch of dust, doing headbutts. Who can beat up who? Up over these streets here and over to this other field where these round bales are, and then work our way back. My house is straight ahead. I can see the barn and everything over there. Different perspective as we can up here. Oh yeah, I know this field. I didn't have an engine out, but it might as well have been an engine out. My exhaust got stopped up with the silencer, all that fabric. And had to set it down. I couldn't get out of, I was down there flying around on the ground, and just flying around in circles here, and I couldn't get out of it. I just couldn't get enough power to get over the trees, so I had to set it down. Nice thing was, I at least was able to get out of there. Alright, we're going to try to make it back. And the beans look like there's more weeds in the beans than there are beans. But here in a couple weeks, the beans will get bigger and it looks like a bean field. Been flying for about 27 minutes. Seems like been flying forever. Okay.